I'm going to make this as short and sweet as I possibly can, because, as you all know, I hate recording myself. Even if it's just something simple as a webcam, I still hate it. So, I'm going to be as fast as I possibly can on this thing. Recently, I did an interview with Joy Enriquez, and a few months ago, I was doing research online, trying to look up things that inspire me, and I came across a music video that is called Shine, and I loved the video. It's such a cute video, and just has such a powerful message in it. So right away, I just knew that I loved this lady's voice, and I looked up her music, and I loved it. I couldn't stop listening to all her songs. The album that she recently came out with, its name is The Call, and I love it. It's my favorite album right now. So after I started listening to it, the Lord had placed on my heart to contact her and ask her if I can interview her. Never did I think she would agree to any interview, let alone a phone call interview. But the minute I messaged her, she replied instantly. And she agreed to let me interview her. So yay for me! So that's what this video is about. And in a few seconds, I'm going to show you guys the interview. I had planned on it being a full-blown video interview, but my internet was acting up that day. So the video looked kind of choppy, so I decided to cut a lot of it out and just let you guys listen to the recording more than watch the interview. But I hope you all like it. Again, the lady who I interviewed is named Joy Enriquez, and her picture will be coming up on the screen now. And the album that we talk about in the interview is named The Call. And it is an awesome album. So go buy it. Okay, guys. Hope you like the interview. Bye!
Some of your favorite artists?
Becca Shea, Rachel Lampa, Joy Williams. I mean, there's... I wish a little bit of everybody.
Yeah. What's one of your favorite songs on my album?
The Call. I have to say that I really like the words to that song. I also like 70,000, I think it's called.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those songs, we recorded those songs when probably... maybe I was going through a lot in my life and our family and my marriage with my children.
Oh, wow.
We're birthed because, you know, sometimes we just don't know who to call on. So we have to call on Jesus.
Yes, that's definitely true.
Yeah.
Okay. So I had a few questions that I think I emailed you about. Mm-hmm. Is there anything on there that you don't want to answer that I sent you?
Me? You can ask me.
All right. Well, I usually start off the website with a scripture. So is there any particular scripture that you'd like me to post about or talk about? Oh.
I always tell my kids what kind of our motto has been lately and for a long time is, because I have four kids and sometimes they use the word can't, or I can't do this, or I can't do that. And we constantly have to put it inside of them that they can.
Yeah.
I can do all things through Christ.
I knew you were going to say that.
I think you know that verse, right?
Yep, definitely. It's a verse that my parents have been speaking over me and my siblings our entire life, so definitely know that verse.
Mm-hmm. So that would, I would say that would be a verse that we kind of stick really close to.
And it's perfect for the article that I'm going to be doing.
Because, great.
Yeah, because it's all about, because I just celebrated my 30th birthday, so it's going to be all about being thankful.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. So how many kids do you have?
I have 4 children.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. 8 years old, his name is RJ, and 6 years old, her name is Heavenly.
Yeah, I think I've seen her.
Have you seen her?
Yes. Did she do a thing at the RNC in Cleveland?
Yeah, she did the RNC. She sang there.
That's what I thought. I'm from Cleveland, and it's funny because just as that was coming on TV is when I was writing the article for you. And
aww.
I didn't even know that it was her until last night.
Mm-hmm, that's my daughter.
Yep, I literally was just writing it as she was singing, which is pretty cool, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So, let me see my list here. How long have you been in music?
I have been singing since I was probably like 3 years old.
Wow.
And then I was in Star Search when I was 15 years old. So
that is true. Okay.
Pretty much all my life I've been singing.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, something I'd love to do forever.
Yeah, I used to sing a little bit at different churches and events when I was younger. I don't do it anymore, but when I was younger, I did.
Oh, but you can always sing wherever you are.
Yeah.
It says, make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all the earth.
Yes.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
Yes. Definitely. So, do you write your music, or do you have someone write it?
We all collaborate together, and I have great writers. This album was done by a writer by the name of Kirby, and she wrote a lot of these songs on this album. But initially, I gave direction to where I wanted to go, what I wanted to write about, what I wanted to sing about, and the situations in my life and in my just my walk with the Lord and what I kind of really wanted to express in song. And then the writer goes and, you know, my husband is the producer and he produces the music. And then the writer really puts all the work, like the lyrics together and melodies together. So it's kind of, we all collaborate together.
Well, definitely.
And everyone has their strengths.
Definitely we have a gifted team because the lyrics to those songs are crazy. They're very powerful.
Yeah.
Very good. Is there any particular song that I can post in the article or video?
You want to post a song?
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't have to be the whole song. It could just be, like, 10 seconds of it or whatever you want.
Yeah. Do you need one or do you have one?
No, I think I have your whole album, yeah. So I should be good.
You want me to tell you which one you feel that I feel is the one that's, it's so funny because different days are sometimes some of my favorite songs of what I might be going through. And I think, like, lately when I listen to, say, Shelter, I think Shelter is a song that I feel like, you know, God's always speaking to me through Shelter. A lot of my songs, but particularly Shelter, when I play it, if I just kind of just want to go back and and say, you know, God, I know that you can do all things. And whenever I start to question you or realize that you're not God and think that a problem is too big, or I just think that life could be overwhelming, but you clearly tell us and you show us in your word that, you know, just like you fought for David and you helped him defeat the giants, you can do the same for my life. So I think that shelter is a constant replay in my heart, in my mind, to remind me that he will always cover us.
Well,
because that's what he promises.
I'm happy you said shelter, because that is another song that helped me through a little battle I went through a couple months ago. So I'm glad to hear that I can use that song.
Yeah, I think sometimes we just have to get back on the same page and with God and remember that sometimes we want to feel sorry for ourselves, or, you know, we feel like our situation is, you know, it's just, it can't get any better. And then I have to then remember what, you know, he says, what his word says, and that he will never give us more than we can handle. And he always tells us that he will be our shelter. He'll cover us. He'll watch over us. And that, you know, he says he'll never leave us nor forsake us. And that's a reminder to me when I sing that song. There's always better days, and we always want to be back in the better days, because sometimes today is not the greatest. But in the Bible, it says that he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. So he's still the same God he was yesterday, even in those better days.
It's awesome. Okay, well, I think I have just one last question. And that is, do you ever plan on doing any more Christian music?
Christian music?
Yeah.
Music?
Yes.
I think I lost her. Hello?
Hello.
Did you say, am I going to do any more Christian music?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm. Right now, we're still working on this album, and I'll probably get out on the road, traveling and singing and doing concerts at churches in different states.
Awesome.
And then we'll, you know, maybe in a couple months, we'll start working again on another album.
Very good.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I don't want to take up too much of your time. I'm so thankful that you did this.
Oh, thank you for wanting to interview me. And thank you for, you know, just, I make this music, my husband, our family, we make all this music to let everyone know that they are loved and that you're not alone, and that we are, you know, we feel what you feel, and we are one accord with you.
Well,
and I'm so glad that it can lift you up.
Definitely feel that in that album, so you achieved your goal.
Well, I'm always here, and I'll keep you in prayer.
Thank you.
And God has his hand, and he's watching over you. And like I said before, he will never give us more than we can handle, and he entrusts you and loves you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Thank you for hanging out with me today.
Thank you.
put your trust in me. I'll be your shelter. I'll be your fortress and your guide. I'll be your shelter. Yeah, I'm by your side. Every tear you've cried, I've counted. Every storm that came your way, I felt the rain. When your broken heart was lost, I found it. No, I will never.